Hi motorcycle fans tuning in. Today's Moto2 race is being held in the hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. As you can see, at the moment the sky is covered with a thick layer of cloud. But nevertheless, the latest weather reports have assured everybody that it isn't going to rain. We're moving now to the Moto2 class grid. Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race.
Thank you.
While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final ranking. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.